Now Bobby is the best juggler on the island of Barbados. He's the best juggler on the island right now, going to showcase his juggling skills. Clap your hands to the beat right now. Let's give it some motivation. There you go. Clap your hands to the beat. Come on, try. One. There you go. You got it. You can do it. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Almost there, almost there. Come on, anybody want to try it to see how easy it is? It's not that hard. Come on, keep that applause going for Bobby and Havoc, ladies and gentlemen. Keep it going, keep it going. Turn it up. All right, Bobby, they want you to turn it up. Now he has four. Come on, he needs a motivation for these four right here. Now getting difficult. Big man Bobby right there. I think he's gonna turn it up again. So I hope you are ready for the Pins of Doom. Nice and easy, nice and easy. A little bit softer. There we go, there we go. Round of applause for his assistant. He's not professional juggler right now. Your help with this one because it's adding the danger factor to this one. And he's adding fire, ladies and gentlemen. He's adding fire. Everything gets better with fire. That's what I always say. My mom did not like that phrase, but okay. It is what it is because everything gets better with fire. Goodness gracious, three balls of fire. That's how you get your fingers nice. Manicure, pedicure, we can do it all with some fire. Yeah, come on, everybody say fire! Right. Come on, he needs those claps to the beat right now. Everybody, hands together to the beat. Give him some motivation. Burning his hands off right now. Who wants to try it? Who wants to try the fireball juggler? Nobody wants to try it. I would try it, but I'm too sober to try any of this. So if you're gonna try anything that you see the man Bobby doing, make sure that you are high as hell. That's the only way you can accomplish doing any of these steps. Make some noise for Bobby one time. Let's go. Try this at home when you're here sober. Here we go. Come on now, he needs your help for this one. You guys gotta give him some help right now. Let's do the beat. Let's go. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, round of applause for Bobby Havoc.